Hi, this is Bill Doyle with...
I'm Alina Seaton with Pinups for Mental Health Awareness. Today, we're shooting a promo for a vintage hair and beauty workshop. Anybody can come out and get glammed up, and we take pictures of them, and it's just a little way to raise money for the American Foundation of Suicide Prevention.
What exactly is vintage beauty?
Vintage beauty is 1940s, 1950s, victory rolls, winged eyeliner, red lipstick. We do a calendar every year, yes. The calendar is basically a way for us to raise awareness for mental health issues and kind of help break the stigma that surrounds mental health. When you see celebrities pass away due to suicide, you see a lot of stigma after that. People call them cowards. That's why I was inspired to start this organization. Last year's calendar, we had a lot of quick facts about mental health in it.
Okay, so the vintage beauty workshop comes first. And how do people get involved with that if they want to get glammed up?
We usually create a Facebook page event. You can RSVP on that or through Salon 527. It's basically just a night for ladies to get glammed up and feel good about themselves and take pictures, learn tips and tricks to do hair and makeup.
Where do you get your models?
We put out an open model call on Facebook and Instagram. We pick our girls based on why they want to be a part of it. Most of them share personal stories with us. You do not have to be a professional model at all to participate. We do post coaching, we do your hair and makeup, we, you know, walk you through the whole thing, make you very comfortable. Our goal is to have a good time, not get a good picture.
I gotta be honest, I've had worse assignments than this. Tiffany, what drew you to this cause?
It gives you a safe environment where no matter what you're going through in life, that you're able to sit with a group of wonderful women who will not judge you, and you can be completely open with everything that's going on, whether it's something serious or just everyday, day-to-day troubles that everybody deals with.
Okay, when it's time to shoot the calendar, how do you decide what to wear?
Well, whatever looks best.
You succeeded.
Well, thank you.
All right, and Deanna, what attracted you?
I have been suffering with my mental health disorders for the past few years, and I've just been looking for a safe, positive group to be around, and these girls definitely offer that environment.
Well, ladies, you both look absolutely stunning, absolutely gorgeous. Thank you so much for your time.
This video, please do share it with your friends. Subscribe to our channel by pressing the logo wherever it might be.